Hi, I'm Lynn, Mommy Lynn. Okay, today I will show you how do you check your Aulora pens when you first receive your Aulora pens. Okay, so when you receive your Aulora pens, you don't wear it first. You have to open out your package and then you take out your pens. Then before you check, the first thing you have to do is to take off all the jewelry on your hand. Okay, like the ring, and then like bracelet, like watch. You take off all the jewelry, then you can put your hand into the pens to check for the manufacturing defect. So what are the manufacturing defect? The manufacturing defect is like when you saw the thread come up, and then maybe a small hole, then you can check. Okay, these are all the manufacturing defect before you wear it on. After you check, if it is okay, then the pens is okay. But however, if you check you got a small hole or some thread come up, then you can ask for the exchange. Okay, exchange is you can go to our company and then to fill up the form, and then you can exchange it, I mean one to one, the new one. Thank you.